you've gotten us into now?
Shut up in there!
So, this is what France has come to. Parasites, bleeding the revolution dry.
Stop!
shield.
Encore un misérable voleur.
Oh!
Your revolutionary brother and
mon frère n'est pas loin. Il me suffit de l'appeler.
And yet here you are. Oh. Horned and hide like rats.
Un intrus! C'est une propriété!
And why? Because you are greedy. You are ungrateful for the freedom.
Et tout de suite! Non, mais a-t-on déjà vu ça?
Is no different than stealing it from the mouths of babes.
Quelqu'un a été tué. Appelez la garde. Je vous prie de sortir sans le champ.
Severe and inflexible. Bring up the condemned.
Prenez-le dans les rues.
Pardonnez-moi. Quoi que j'ai pu faire, c'était sans malice. Je suis trop jeune pour mourir.
Has a key. Not sure which. Look at that.
Thank you.
What's this then?
I believe it's called a rescue.
Why?
Because being a thick-headed man-mountain, while doing little enough for your long-term prospects, is not actually a capital offense.
Huh?
Just stay back and let me go first.
Next!
Yeah, let's go. Don't I know you, boy? You there?
I doubt it.
No. Oh, I do. You're the town drunk.
Wrap him in.
What? Oh,
wrap him in.
Fired? But why?
Because, Monsieur Latouche, your last report contained numerous errors.
Sir, I triple-checked those figures. They're not in error. 10,000 livres have simply vanished from His Majesty's treasury.
I'm sorry, Latouche. Good day.
Monsieur Latouche, they tell me you were a tax man.
Yes, sir.
Good. I have need of someone like you.
This parasite is plain and simple.
What's that mean?
It means greedy bastards skimming for themselves instead of doing their jobs. If you knew half the shit our boss is right here.
Tell me about this boss of yours.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
What would you have me do, Grandmaster?
I'm placing your services at the disposal of our agent on the convention.
Le Peltier?
Now, Peltier has his uses, but he's not our only friend in government. Monsieur Latouche, I present to you Monsieur Maximilien de Robespierre.
Monsieur, I understand Versailles is overrun with parasites.